What's up, Exonators? It's the Sheriff Rizal Forbes here. Today we've been invited by Cornerstone Institute to join them for their open day where they will be hosting prospective students for 2018. So let's not waste any time and let's go have a look inside to see exactly who and what we can find. Okay guys, so right about now, I'm standing with the CEO of Cornerstone Institute, Mr. Knowles Daniels, and I'm just gonna chat to him to find out exactly why we are here today. Okay, so welcome. Please take us through some of the things that we can expect today at your open day.
Thank you, Riza. Thank you, Cape Town TV. Today is a very important day for us because it marks the last day of a series of open days that we had for this year, where we invite prospective students to come and find out more about what it is that we offer at Cornerstone. And we offer a wide range of opportunities for people to come and study university level education. But today we introduced a lot of festivities as well. So we've got live music, and we've got a market, we've got people can take selfies, people can buy food, people can chill, people can have loads and loads of fun. So it's not only about coming to sign up and study at Cornerstone, but also to get a taste of how we conduct our festivals. And this is part of our Festival of Learning.
Now, I understand that you guys have, you know, also recently just launched the BCom as part of your programs. Take us through some of the programs that you guys actually offer at Cornerstone.
Right. Our BCom is part of what we offer in our Faculty of Entrepreneurship and Economic Transformation. We also have a certificate in, a higher certificate in business leadership that you can study in that faculty, our business faculty. Our biggest faculty is our humanities faculty, and our biggest subject there is psychology. So most of our students come to study psychology, and we're one of a few universities in South Africa that offer what we call the B-Psych equivalent, meaning that when you finish your honors degree with us in psychology, you can immediately go out and practice as a counselor because it's certified by the Health Professionals Council. But then we also got programs in theology, in education, and then very importantly, we got a program in community development. And our program in community development is really special because we're the only university in the whole of South Africa that offers an honors degree in community development.
Awesome stuff, awesome stuff. Okay, so right now I'm sitting with Raisa, who's actually one of the graduates from Cornerstone Institute, and I'm sitting with her right now. She actually graduated this year. Raisa, welcome. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling quite excited, right? I have graduated, and my experience at Cornerstone has been amazing because it's a very inclusive institution, right? So I learned a lot of things. I learned to be open-minded. I met amazing people which I would never have met. Right, I've made more friends, I've learned a lot of the things that I learned I'm able to take and practically implement in the field of my studies.
Awesome stuff. So I understand that you graduated this year, and I just want to know, what are your plans for now after graduating? So what are your plans come the future?
Okay, so seeing to the fact that I did a BA in psychology, I am interested in applying to the Navy and going with that and doing an internship at the Navy in order to get more exposure in my field and to make a difference and to show people that psychology is not just about counseling, it's a very diverse field.
Awesome, awesome. And then I just want to know, you know, for students at home that's actually wanting to study at Cornerstone, what advice do you actually have for them when they actually come here?
Okay, so my advice would be open-minded when you apply to Cornerstone. This is a good platform to become who you are and explore the individual that you are and your talents. They are very supportive here and a very encouraging environment. It's all about learning to change the world.
Now, the Pillar brand is no stranger to our show. They've been on the show quite a few times, and we've bumped into them right here at the Cornerstone Open Day. And right about now, we're going to find out exactly why they are here and what they're actually doing here. So I'm chatting to Bongo. Welcome. How are you doing, sir?
I'm doing excellent. How are you doing?
I'm awesome, as always. So the Pillar brand, tell us more. How have you guys been actually doing so far?
Since we started 2016 and now we are 1 year, almost 2 months in the business, it's been doing great. I mean, we had our ups and downs, but we've learned a lot, through the road. But, I mean, we're still here, we're still existing. And
of course, awesome stuff. So, I understand you guys, you know, are involved in a lot of events as well. Tell us more about that and what is your involvement actually?
Actually, the reason why we're doing events is actually getting the brand out there. And I mean, having pop-up stores, also it's making the brand being seen by people. And people are welcoming the brand. And also, we actually make sales out of it. Because, I mean, Pillar Water, we have 6 packs and 12 packs. So if we sell them by single bottles, that means then we're making more revenue. That's why we're doing pop-up stores and all of that.
What an awesome time I had right here at the Cornerstone Open Day. The vibe is absolutely amazing, and the programs that Cornerstone actually offer to prospective students for 2018 is exciting. I'm thinking that I'll enroll myself even here next year. So back to you guys, signing out, Rizal Forbes.